Welcome to the Glaser Children's Museum. We're here today in Alegremente Happy Brain, our newest exhibit, and I'm here to show you around. Come on. Okay, so we'll start over here in our book nook. And what we love about this exhibit is that it's not only bilingual, but it's Spanish first. So throughout the exhibit, you'll see all the signage. There's Spanish, and then it's translated into English. And that applies to our books, too. So you can come in here, and you can learn a little bit of vocabulary in Spanish if you're an English speaker. And if you're a Spanish speaker, it's a great opportunity for you to come and see a little representation. There's so much learning to be had in this exhibit, so I'm going to take you around here to show you some kids working. This is really simple interactives. This is a great opportunity for caregiver and child to interact together in what we call serve and return activities. And that's where you see your child's interest and then you interact with them in that interest until they're ready to move on to the next activity. This is a great way to build those synapses in their brain. So much learning is happening in these early years, especially 0 to 3. This exhibit is built for 0 to 5-year-olds, and it's great for building those brain connections and really helping those associations, word association, color association, shapes, categories, things like that, that really help grow happy brains. And over here we have our toddler zone. This is great for the littles to come and explore. We've got an adorable sea monster and a ball pit, and it's just a great place for them to get in there, get on their hands and knees and crawl around and explore. This is the Vroom resource station, and this is an opportunity for caregivers to get a lot of great information. If you want to learn about what's happening in your child's brain and how you can encourage growth and connection in this early childhood time, come on over here. You can scan the QR codes, get lots of wonderful free resources for parents and caregivers. And over here, we're ready to get dancing in our Happy Dance exhibit. So you step on in, and as you can see, the camera can read and interact with you on the screen. So you're dancing with the characters from the Alegremente Whimsical Forest. Come on in, you wanted to give it a try? Over here we have story stones. This is a really exciting thing that you can do at home to practice serve and return with your child. And what you do at home, you can just decorate your own stones, but here we have these ones, and it's different topics, different photographs, images, and what you do is each person picks up a stone, tells a little portion of the story, and then the next person draws their stone, and they tell the next portion of the story. It's a really great way to use your imagination, creative storytelling, and collaboration, and then also word association, because you're looking at the image and then you can learn what the word is in both English and Spanish for that image. All right, and in this area, you can draw your favorite activity to do as a family. This is so fun because not only are you drawing together as a family, but you're taking that moment to appreciate what you and your family do together. It adds that extra moment where you can deepen your connection as a family and really celebrate that bond. And then, if you'd like, you can leave your drawing here and add it to our growing wall of fun things that families can do together. Alegremente Happy Brain is on display at the Glaser Children's Museum through January 1st. It's included with museum admission and membership, so you can come by anytime. If you're not a member, you can inquire about membership at our front desk, and you can learn more at glasermuseum.org.